As rookies in the NFL, players sometimes go through hazing. I would say in some capacity more often than not. And normally it's pretty harmless and lighthearted, and frankly usually pretty funny. For example, when LeGarrette Blount was undrafted in 2010 but picked up by the Titans, they wrapped him all up in tape and doused him in Gatorade. Probably not knowing about Blount's college antics. 'Cause who knows, maybe he took it a little too personally.